Second only to our love of all things cult is all things AC/DC. And yeah, if you're going to be the kings of dad rock, then you have to have a bit of AC/DC in your set. It's the law. So we're going to play a couple of crowd pleasers now. This one is, I never told this story, but I'm trying to pad things. So I went to a wedding in Holland a few years ago, 12 years ago actually. I went to the wedding of a friend 12 years ago. I bought a brand new suit. It was the most money I'd ever spent on a suit. And the reason I spent so much money on it was because I had the wedding, and a few days later I had the interview for this job that I'm doing now. And You Shook Me All Night Long was the first dance of the evening for the bride and groom. I went across the wooden dance floor on the knees of my new suit and put two holes in them. I still have that suit. I wore it to the interview, I got the job, and that's rock and roll, everybody. Thanks again, folks. You're too kind. I just have a little tune up here.